We are in the Serengeti as we study deer. He spots us. He can sense that we are entering his domain as he grazes on the grass, or is he drinking, totally oblivious to our appearance. The deer, a beautiful animal. He didn't freeze in the headlights, he froze in the sunlight. What a cutie. How do people hunt these animals? Why do they hunt these animals? Enjoy the water, my friend. The chimpanzee, a smart animal, thinking, what the fuck is he filming the deer for?